One morning, the good people of Prickly Valley awoke to find an elephant sitting smack dab in the middle of the only road in town. How he got there was a mystery. His name was Poe. It didn't take long for a traffic jam to form around the uninvited elephant. Horns honked. People yelled from their cars. A policeman wrote him a ticket. But Poe wouldn't go. So the good people of Prickly Valley took to banging pots and pans to shoo him away. They blew trombones and blasted megaphones.